Ty thought it'd be a good idea to go out last night. It turned out for him.
Stop!
We're going out Lottie right now. We're gonna jump in with the spear guns, see if we can get anything. We're in like 150 right now. We're free diving. It's cold. They're wearing wetsuits.
It ain't cold. They're just bitches. It ain't cold.
Yeah, we're gonna try to have some fun right now.
Ew!
Look what we're working with. Beautiful.
Beauty. First spot. No luck.
To the honky tonk.
So we're pulling up to this buoy. We're gonna try to shoot some rainbows. I'm gonna try to take y'all in on the GoPro, but it's still pretty deep, and I don't have a floater, so
it's hopefully gonna be a very successful trip here at the buoy.
Hopefully. Reload without the fucking pad on. Shit hurts. We're gonna bleed them now because we're gonna make sashimi with these joints to make the meat better.
Coming in more shallow. Gonna try to get some snappers.
I'm vibing with the captain rule.
Fish swam right up to me. I couldn't see anything, so I shot it right through the meat, but...
You see it, and then it came up to me. You just turned around and it was right there.
Bro,
he literally shot it from the surface.
Yeah, it came right up to me. Yeah, we got that Mac. I'm freezing cold.
We're not sponsored, but Tostitos Sense of Lime. Best chip you can get on the market.
Best chip you can get on the market.
But yeah, my goggles started to fog up, so I came in. We're gonna go out for another round. Jules Cheese gonna get in the water, look for some lobster. We're bleeding them and gutting them right now. Ooh, you guys can see how cold I am.
At your discretion.
Yeah, I mean, we've had our fun. We are stoning them.
Your discretion is advised.
Misery, but
yeah, I'll show them.
But yeah, cleaning them up right now. Everyone gets a little bit of fun.
End of line. Sponsored by Tostitos.
rubbing.
Tostitos sponsor us. Sun's starting to come out.
We gotta go back and cook these bitches.
Yeah, we got a couple of fish in the boat. We might go
back. I'm just looking at this and checking one more rock.
I am freezing.
Next seven you have.
I just want one more.
Of course I want
one more. Next.
Andres is probably betting right now.
Mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. You ain't
gotta come. So, we got a couple fish. We're headed in now. I didn't realize how bad I smoked the Mac through the back, but it's whatever. We're still gonna eat it, we're gonna eat everything, we're gonna eat the whole thing, so. Alright, we just got back. We're about to clean this joint up and get those fish cooking. So I'll see you guys when we get the fish.
Ready with the fish in our hands.
Are you, bro?
Yeah. Hello? Dial in. Hello? Oh, yo, what's up? What time is it? Did we totally just play?
It's 4 o'clock.
Oh my god, I'm doing that.
Give me the fish.
I'm going
Whitney cooking them up. Classic fillet. We're gonna do one side and one side, right?
Yes, sir.
So gutting the fish and bleeding the fish will generally make the meat taste better. Just makes the meat quality a little bit better. But we're gonna get the whole bloodline out and everything. So I'll try to update y'all, but if not, I'll see y'all when it's done. Get a little bit of that. I'm not sponsored or anything, but sponsor us. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You?
Yo, Tyler.
Got the fillets cut up.
Tyler.
In the vlog. Plus, we got some garlic and onion.
Yeah!
Oh, that's like a panqueca seasoning.
Fire.
I'm just gonna rub this in. And then we're gonna throw it on the. I can make some ham and fat some minced garlic and some butter.
Yeah.
Here we have the first look at our taco cut in half. Nick's gonna get the first taste test going.
I'm gonna put other stuff on it.
Yeah, this is just plain taste test. What does it need? Garlic, lemon,
garlic. I'd say like a tiny bit less garlic, and a little bit more lemon.
Okay, can you
that fish is amazing.
Ooh,
wow.
Was there anything in here? Can I get a new bag?
Yeah. You put cheese on TikTok as well?
Yeah, TikTok. Well, not all of them, but some.
What we about to put?
I'm gonna eat a bunch of this drink.
No, hey,
you guys might go out.
Ew!
If not, you guys.
What are we rocking with?
Little fish, little lettuce, little sour cream, little salsa verde, little guacamole.
Uh-huh.
It's delicious.
And then we gotta cap it off, you know what I'm saying? With a little bit of lime. Because lime makes everything better. Uh-huh.
Yeah,
listen, I'm not saying sponsor us,
but sponsor us.